Everlaw's text redaction makes it easy to redact specific text in documents. You can only use the text redaction tools in the Review Windows PDF Viewer in production mode. To use text redaction, click the Toggle Text Selection Mode icon and select some text. Once you've selected text, a menu will pop up with three options. The black redaction marker icon redacts the single instance of text that you selected. The redaction marker with the green check mark redacts all instances of that text in the entire document. The number of instances of the selected text will be displayed on the icon. Finally, the magnifying glass icon allows you to search the document for all instances of the selected text. After you've redacted or searched for selected text, it will appear under Custom Hits in the Hits sidebar. To manage your redactions, click on the name of a query to open redaction options. You can toggle a Hits redaction on or off by clicking the redaction marker icon. If you did not already redact all instances of a text, you can do so by clicking the green checkmark icon. To remove redactions on all instances, click the redaction marker icon with a red X. This action will remove all notes on the relevant redactions and cannot be reversed. To redact common patterns in a document, such as email addresses, phone numbers, or social security numbers, click the Search Document field in the bottom of the sidebar. A drop-down menu will appear with common patterns. Click the pattern you want, such as emails, and the selection will appear under Custom Hits. You can then use text redaction to redact one or all instances of that pattern. If you have any questions about how to use text redaction, feel free to contact us by email or phone.